Hey guys, it's Erica. We're going to be checking out NCT 2021's Your Dream Stage 3 Synchronization of Dreams. There's like three different videos they put out called this, but I am very excited to be checking this out, and my camera might die in the middle of it, so we're going to just get quickly into this. I'm giving each of these their own separate videos, and this is the first time I think I'm reacting to everything of these sort of stage videos, because I know they've released it for previous comebacks before, or unit debuts if you would, because 2021 is technically a unit, but yeah, I'm excited to be checking this out. Checked out Stage Zero. I'm reacting to these in the order they were released, so we're getting into it because my camera might die. Hopefully I can react to the entire thing, so it'll be easier on me edit wise hello, in a green chair. Oh, we're back to this whistle thing. Oh, green's the- I just remembered it's a color. Oh, hello. Nice to see you again. That's nice. We communicate through song. Cool overhead shot. Oh. Oh. Morse code? It was all a dream. I mean, the whole thing is like a dream, right? Who's here? We are lighting for our house, if I do say so myself. Hello. I'm giving you your whistle back. Bye. Oh, who's here again? That was very quick. That's nice lighting the green hat on his face. It's gonna be something weird, isn't it? Oi! That was loud. Jesus, we didn't have to go there. Dream within a dream. Kind of figured we might go that way. Oh, look who's on the train. That's dope though. Like, that's kind of a dope setup, futuristic looking train. I'm feeling it though. Instrumentals are really nice. Is this a previous song or is this a new song? I don't. You don't know how much songs they put out? A Dream Within a Dream. Oh, is it based off a novel? Edgar Allan Poe? No wonder it's tripping out. Is he in a dream? They're all in a dream, aren't we? Nice sound editing with the headphones. Oh, a POV.
So, here we go.
Oh. Oh, look at how we bought a bus. That's the choreography, aren't we? We're gonna bust out choreography. Shitaro heavy these videos are. Okay, yeah, we're... Like, sound-wise, fire. Then choreography-wise, fire. We see that tutting. Ooh! Hitting everything, my lord.
Try again.
Oh. The choreography is super sick, though. He's an amazing dancer, I will say. My camera's gonna die. Please, I just have a minute left. It's gonna die before that. I'm gonna cry. When do I not have technical difficulties should be the question. Oh, now we're getting ready for our performance, aren't we? Cameron, please don't die on me in the middle of it. Just wait till it ends. The second this video ends, that's when you can die. Of course, it would die like when I have 20 seconds left, so let's just get these last 20 seconds. I mean, was it necessary? Yes. But I really enjoyed it. I think it was really dope. It's very interesting how, like, is, like, Shitaro, like, a main character of this? Because he was in this one and the Zero one. So, that's cool. Getting his shine, as he should. His choreography was really, really dope. He's an amazing dancer. Like, he's so, so good. Like, I know he just, like, knew and he's, like, thrown into it, but he may be one of SM's best dancers. And so, but, like, that's like all of NCT, right? Like, they're all amazing. But he's really, really good. Like, he's really good. Like, it's kind of crazy that he just thrown up. Like, no wonder they just, like, threw him all up in here. Because he's amazing. But it was really dope. All the scenes were dope. We're definitely seeing how everything is, like, tying into each other and how we're going in and out of the dreams between, like, the members and, like, each different scene is, like, a new member and stuff like that. So, yeah, I appreciate it. This is one of the longer ones. But I enjoyed it and stuff. I think it was really dope. All the scenes were really dope, and you have this animation that kind of ties them together, which I don't think they really had like an animation part of their something that ties them in together. But it was really dope still. I really enjoyed it. I really like this. I like how we're diving deeper concept wise and stuff. And also the song part when Shitaro was dancing, amazing. Loved it. I'm kind of happy that I decided to react to these and stuff. So, yeah, go to put your thoughts in the comments down below to that about NCT 2021's Year Dream Stage 3 Synchronization of Dreams, a little bit different than the first one that they dropped. Because I reacted to, I think, their debut stuff when they dropped, like, those pre-debut videos. And then they did it for a different comeback when they released it. This is like the third or fourth video titled this for NCT. But anyways, enjoyed it. Go to put your thoughts in the comments down below what you thought about it. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you like to me and you want to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, or description down below. At the end screen, share this video to your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.